Do you know these basics in stock market? Certain things you should follow, certain things which is very critical so that you are not losing money. So that takes me to the next question. Do you want to create wealth in stock market without losing money? If your answer is yes to these two questions, then please continue watching so that towards the end, I'll be sharing why you need to sign up for my online digital course on stock market mindset blueprint. So I just started my stock market. I'm just going to be authentic, like why I started and why I saying about stock market for the last couple of weeks on stock market, because I started in 2012-13 during that time. Me and my friend Narsimhan, so he should also be watching this, so I'll be sharing his name. We started as a fun to get into the stock market, create a passive income strategy. So if this is one of your strategies, just say that even I want passive income. So if this is what you also want, that's how I came in. So creating a passive income apart from our salary was really good at that time. So I didn't add any extra unwanted expenses. So my salary was really good. So, but still making extra money, that created a curiosity for me. And when my friend asked me, can we do it? I thought I was looking for a company to say the truth, because till that time I learned a lot about theoretically about stock market, but jumping in requires certain things. It's almost like you're on the corner of a big lake or pond and you want to jump in. You want to touch the water, but the fear of swimming. Only when someone pushes you, you will go and learn. That's how you become a swimmer, at least for you taking care of your health, right? So that I was just waiting for that moment, and someone came and my friend came and told. So I thought, let's try together. So that's how my journey started. And we lost money because we never know. Traders will not make money, and it requires lots of effort, because traders will make money only when they are dedicated. That's their job. Traders make money only they are dedicated and they sit in front of the system. They make money for themselves. And if you're someone who is working and trying to make a passive income by trading, it never works, because you need to be in front of the system. You need to analyze. It's not really easy. It's not really possible. Don't go to easy. It's not possible. So you need to analyze stocks. You need to trade only in those stocks, looking at foreign markets and looking at local conditions, like macro conditions, whatever the central government is saying, the central government, the state government are reacting, the local elections, the impact on crude oil prices. Everything needs to be analyzed, and then you will come to a conclusion that these are the stocks which will grow, and out of that you need to trade, and with a certain amount in place. Without all those things, what we did was we just took stocks and whatever we know, at least 5 to 10 stocks, we started analyzing. I added a certain stocks in my watch list, started monitoring. I thought this is the range it will go. And after a month, we thought that because of the brokerages, and till the time we never cross-checked. I never cross-checked. He also didn't do. So we both were just used to trade. At the end of the day, we know we met with losses, huge losses. That's what we know. So I didn't check. So after a month, almost 30 to 45 days, I think so. It was a one-way journey, because it's in the mindset. Like I thought it's a loss. Why should I check? Because that's how you will learn, right? You should analyze. Why did you lose money? I didn't do that. This is the number one lesson. And the number two lesson is, from savings account, I was pushing to my DMAT account. And it was like a one-way journey. I never thought why I didn't return it. As it was my salary account, everything was coming in between a monthly salary came. So I was just pushing on. So, and from here, from DMAT account, it was going on because of what? Because I traded with losses and it lost. I can't blame the DMAT people also, because I never asked what is the brokerage charges. They told, but I didn't remember. And for each trade, we assume like this is how it will work. And at the end of the 30 to 45 days, I think exactly 45 days, it was almost like we lost close to 2 to 2.5 lakhs together. So that is the first biggest loss. And my friends, that's it. Bye. I'm shutting down my shop. I'm closing down my stock market thing. And then I continued. I thought, let me invest. And slowly I started learning about things. That is when I bought a share called Avanti Feeds. You can also Google it down. And it was my pure luck or my calling to get into the stock market. That's what I can say. Because till the time I never got it's almost like 1 to 1.5 years. I bought this share. I was just having it in my portfolio. Slowly it started increasing, maybe because of my patience or my understanding on the perseverance of certain things, I held on to the stock. Normally what people do, whenever your stock is growing by 50%, 100%, you will sell. But from 130 rupees, this stock, Avanti Feeds, started growing slowly, 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 from few hundreds to thousands and 2,000, 3,000. I held on. And by 14, 15, they had announced a bonus. By next year, they split the share. And by 15, 16, I was having around 1,500 shares. And the worth of it was close to 15 lakhs, more than 15 lakhs. My entire portfolio worth was more than 20 lakhs. At that time, I thought I was also having a lot of things like, should I quit and start my personal finance business? So I was working. I thought I should quit because it's not working. I can't do part-time. I can't concentrate. So finally, I quit. I was trying to set up websites and everything. It was not working. So finally, I quit. I started my personal finance journey. And then I thought this is where I started realizing this is my place. This is where I learned. And I learned a lot about, I started following Warren Buffett, started learning a lot on stock market, the basics, the tradings and everything. And then I realized there are many people who wants to make money in stock market. And the thing is, stock market does the opposite. You can create wealth in stock market with closing your eyes. I am dead sure about that. Because if you're doing the basic analysis and then be sure about the companies, it's all about believing in a company. It doesn't just mean that the quantitative things alone matters. It's all about the qualitative quality of the company, whether the company is in the market for a very long time. Are they doing the easy things, which is repeatable? Are they having economic mode? What will happen to that product or service after 10 years? All these things, if you're able to analyze, if you're able to understand your national economy along with the company's vision, and if you're able to analyze their annual reports, that's it. You are almost like getting to the core by finding the right stock. And then do some quantitative analysis. You will understand it's easily once you're getting in. You need to analyze the financial ratios. You need to analyze certain things, which is quite easy. The PE value, PB value, along with the last 10 years PE. Are they growing? Are they not growing? The ROE, return on equity, for the last 5-10 years. Is it above certain percentage? All these things are basic things which you need to understand. Without understanding, just because of the brand, I had lost money. But believing in a brand like Kingfisher Airlines, I'm saying about 2012, 13 times. At that time, I never knew any news about why this guy flew away. Later, he flew. But the problem with airline industry and why you should not buy airline industry at that time, I was not aware. So I bought, I lost money in that. And also like catching the falling knife. So a stock is, you're watching it for a very long time and it's falling down like anything. At that time, if you're going and buying a stock and you never know why the stock has been falling, within the next 2-3 days, the stock is going to come down by another 30 to 50% and even more. And it's like you're closing your eyes and putting all your money in a pond, knowing that it's gone. So that is one. These are so many lessons I learned in stock market. And if you're someone who wants to create wealth, but out of fear, like how it should be, because what I saw in the last 7 years is that it requires a mindset. It's not about how you trade, how you invest, how you find the quality company, nothing. It's not about the amount of money you are investing, because I am the legend there. I'm the lesson. Like I invested, my 13,000 turned out to be 15 lakhs of money. And the only thing what is required is, are you giving enough time period? Are you analyzing certain things? This happened to me by luck. I'm saying again, this happened to me by luck. And then when I analyze that company, it has a huge moat in India, as well as it is in the industry for the last 20 plus years. And it has created wealth in the last 20 plus years, more than annualized compounded rate of more than 30%. So if this is the case, this just came to me. It's almost like you are waiting something in stock market and it just came to me. That's how it occurred. And then I started analyzing the rules of the people, follow the rules of these guys. And if you are finding the quality company and sticking on with it for a very long time, it's going to do really, really well. And there are certain stocks which is there from 1980s, from the time 1979 is a base year for Sensex, though it was started in 1875. It's almost like 145 years old exchange, one of the oldest exchanges in the world, Sensex, the Bombay Stock Exchange. But the base year, what we consider is 1979, the base point is 100 points. So from that time, now we moved to 42,000. It came down to 25,000 in the last 1 month. And now it is hovering around 31,000 points. So that's how the market works. It goes volatile. And the compounded in returns, if you consider till January 2020, it should have been around 13-14% or more. In the last 2 months, it had gone volatile down. But are you investing in the quality stocks at the right time? That is what the most important thing. And how to find the quality stocks and what are the things you should follow? What are the things you should not follow? And the pitfalls to avoid, how to overcome the fear. Because I know my friend, one of my close friends, who is also a financial advisor, and he does beautifully. He does, he takes all due diligence, understand the risk tolerance of the people, knows how these stocks perform, how the mutual fund works, how he attends all the calls of the mutual fund managers, and he recommends a very good mutual fund thing. And he understands that he attends all the calls just to know how all these people are churning the stocks. And he even looks back at the stocks, like whether this is a quality stock, whether are they buying at the right price, the valuation, everything. He does everything meticulously because he likes doing all those things. But the thing is, he never jumped into stock market. He never purchased the stock, and he always recommends people to put their money in mutual fund. He sticks with that because he knows that this is the right way to invest their money. And but practically, it takes something to go and invest. How to overcome the fear? All these things are there. So what I had made is that instead of people losing their money and just going away, because how many of you know that if you are losing something, will you go back and search there itself? And that's also another mistake which what people do, because I happen to discuss with some of the stockbrokers who are in the market for more than 20 years. And one of the guys told that there are people who lose their money in futures and options, and they come back again and again and again, and they lose an entire fortune, whatever they had. Outside stock market, they would have made crores. They are a businessman worth crores of money. But once they come in, and once they lose the money, they want to, it's almost like, after losing something in a place, you will go and search and keep searching, keep searching, keep searching. You will lose their money. That's what people do. That's what the biggest mistake you do. You should have the stop loss. Like, if I'm losing more than this, let me go away. You should be clear. It's almost like knowing that you are not going to do business with people who are not right. Or if you're losing more than 20-30%, you will never come and do the business again, right? But here, it's almost like the people think that it's a gambling place. And it's almost like this time, if it's not working, next time it will work. And a couple of days before, I had an opportunity to discuss with one of my chartered accountant friend. What he said is that his friend has been shorting, it's again a term in futures and option, has been shorting stocks for the last 4-5 years, and he had lost money in lakhs and lakhs of rupees. But this time, it was his luck again. So he made 40 lakhs of money just in futures and option. This is a possibility. And the probability is that you had lost already 50 lakhs, and on the fourth, fifth year, you are making 40 lakhs. And if you're repeating this, the same thing again and again, the probability is totally different, right? Do you want to avoid all these mistakes? And I will share you certain stocks which had created fortunes. For example, I got an email from one of the people saying that this was available in even an Outlook Value Research Online website, the valueresearchonline.com. They even send you Wealth Insight as a magazine. If you go and analyze the Wealth Insight magazine for the last couple of months, they had given a bigger wealth creation stocks. So there are certain stocks like Aker Motors. And I had seen in 2012-13, in front of my eyes, I'd seen the stock value moving few thousands, 2,000, 3,000. At one point of time, it moved up to 32,000. And now it traced back to 13,000. The value the company has created is huge. The reach the company, the brand the company had across India, across Southeast Asia, and in Europe, it's huge. And this company was trading at around 200, 300 rupees in 2006-07. And now it had reached a peak and it's fallen down. And if you had invested in 2008 or 9, this 1 lakh of investment now would have been around 50 plus lakhs. Probably in the last 2 months, it would have crashed a lot, but it would have been worth around 40 to 50 lakhs at least. Can you name any one investment where you are investing a lakh and in 10 years time, it's growing? Just because your business is growing. It's almost like your business, if you're working hard, your business is going to grow. here it's almost the same thing. You're working hard in understanding the quality of the company. Once you finalize the quality of the company is good and everything, make your investments, start monitoring, understand the annual reports more closely, and then it rewards you. You've done your hard work. Now it's hard work of the company. They grow and your money is also going to grow. It's almost like investing in someone else's business, understanding their business and then giving your money. So all these things, whatever I learned in the last 7 years and my 13, 14 years of my journey with handling my money and investing in savings and everything, whatever I came across, everything I put down as a course on stock market. So that is the reason. And why you should sign up, I said, I will say the reason, the five things. One is there is no jargons. There is no jargons because I learned from nothing. I shared whatever I learned in the way people can understand. I don't want people to lose money just because there is no one to teach basics of stock market. Because if you go out, there are n number of people who says that trade now, you can make this much money. Trading and intraday trading, all these things are there. I'm not saying you shouldn't go. That's totally different. If you have a time constraint, if you want to create wealth, my suggestion is take up my course, understand how the stock market works, understand the quality stocks, and keep investing. I had given the how to find all these things and my journey in the last, and why you need to do, I am just going to say in the couple of moments. And then you can take a decision to sign up and the biggest offer. First thing, you're not going to see any jargons. You will understand from the basics. Even if you don't know anything about stock market, you will understand from the basics. The second thing is investment made simple. It's quite simple to invest in stock market. It's the complexity of if you react to all these things, how to overcome to react to the stock market news. That is also I had mentioned. And the third thing is breaking your stock market myths. You may have so many stock market myths, so many questions. I had given a course on 100 frequently asked questions on stock market. 100 questions I had compiled together. In the future, if people are asking so many more, I'll just keep adding in that. So that is a level of depth it's going to be. And it's for beginners. And it's a first level, it's for beginners because I know that it's the mindset what you should get. And that is when you can keep updating on this, analyzing the stocks, and then you can go and invest practically. First, it's all about the mindset. If you have the right mindset, you can, or else you will not be able to get in. That's a huge barrier I see. And the last point is, no need to monitor continuously. It's like you don't need to sit in front of the system. This is the most important question people ask. If I invest in stock market, should I sit in front of my system, monitor daily? I don't have time. You don't need to do that. If you're finding the stock, do you know that Warren Buffett invested in 1987 and still he holds Coca-Cola stocks, still he holds IBM stocks. And Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, India's Warren Buffett, they call him like that because he has the biggest wealth creation only in stock market. So he invested in Titan company. Do you know Titan company, the watch company? He invested in 2002, 2003, the year I'm saying. He invested when the stock price was just 7 to 8 rupees. Do you know the value of that stock now? It touched 1,300 points. Now it is around 980. And they had given a bonus now. So that is how the wealth creation works. It took almost 15, 17 years. He stayed in the market. Now he's creating wealth like anything. So that is a possibility. You need to stay in the market, understand the dynamics, understand the quality of the business, understand how they are diversifying, how they are progressing the vision, everything. Once you know everything, once you get the conviction, it's quite easy. It's just simply close your eyes, just monitor, relax, your wealth is going to get created. So as simple as that. So, and the total worth of the course, it's almost my 7 years of my journey, 14 years of my 7 years of my stock market journey, 14 years of my investment journey. So I'm just giving it to you. The worth is just more than 9,997 rupees. And as an inaugural offer for the first 100 people, already almost 80 people had signed up, just 20 more left. I'm just going to give it away for free. I just want you people to learn. And then it's a quarantine term. So that is one more reason for me to give it away for free so that you learn about stock market and understand that it's quite simple. You can do it because I did it. You can also do it. So it's quite simple. So just go and sign up my course. It's no brainer because you have 5 courses together along with the 6 courses together along with the Facebook private community and 30 minutes of session with me to discuss about stock market and any other questions on your investments. So if you are interested, and hope you are. So just click this Google sign up form, and by tomorrow morning, all your courses link and everything will be sent to you, so that you can learn and enjoy your quarantine time, because you're learning something new. It's quite interesting. When I started, I never thought I'll progress, I'll become like this, but it took me in. It's a very beautiful journey in knowing about things. And I learned about emotional balancing once I came into stock market. Till that time, I never had a thought process on what is emotional balancing. Should I understand all these things? Nothing was there in my mind. So it teaches you. Stock market teaches you huge lessons. I had even done a blog and video on five life lessons, five business lessons, what stock market teaches you. So thanks for watching. If you had liked this video, please share it with your friends. Let them also sign up for my course. If you have any questions, just message me, so that I'm just one message away. So I'll clarify your doubts. Please sign up for my course for just 100 people. I'm just giving it away for free. So thanks for watching. Please share this video also with your friends. Thank you once again. If you have any questions, clarifications on can I invest, or do you know to understand the basics of these things, just put in the comment section as well. Thank you.